Oh man, I can't believe this guy is pulling me over. Many things race through your mind when you are pulled over. Like, what did I do? Where are my registration and insurance? Am I gonna get a ticket?
Driver's license and registration, ma'am.
Many things race through your mind when those blue lights come behind you.
Where are you coming from? What do you have in the bag?
Well now, one thing you don't have to worry about is being organized. With the pullover pal, just grab it from your glove box or your visor, add your driver's license, and place it on the window. This will avoid reaching, limit interaction, save time, and all around speed up the process. Using Pullover Pal will help ease the stress of being pulled over. So next time you get pulled over, make sure you have your Pullover Pal.
Being organized is the key. You can use the other pockets to secure documents such as garage parking permits, parking passes, day passes, and other parking documents.
So next time you're being pulled over, reach for your Pal, pull over Pal, and be more organized.